In a free society, you'd be able to smoke marijuana, you'd be able to do whatever you chose. And in a free society, you'd have to accept the consequences, which is, you know, probably not good. I think that taking drugs is a very, very bad idea, because the most beautiful thing that you have as a human being is your mind.
Yes, we'll sort it out. I think we need to go to class.
So you want to look after it, but I think if you want to, you know, do stupid stuff, it's not for the government to put you in jail, to stop you.
So,